High school postseason wrestling, girls sectional round this Saturday, the boys next Saturday before Bow State Championships March 9th through the 13th. And one area boys wrestling team finds themselves coming off an impressive district performance and sits at the top of the Class 1 rankings.
The Mid-Buchanan Dragons won a staggering 12 district championships and a district title in Class 1 District 8, setting themselves up in a great spot for sectionals next Saturday.
Boys wrestled well, competed. We kind of had an idea of what we needed to do going in to kind of set ourselves up down the road, and they came through big and won those big matches we needed.
It's almost unheard of to see one single team win a dozen district championship matches. And with COVID, the district's changed this year a little bit. But there's a lot of reasons why this team showed out.
Really, the biggest thing is just having a full lineup and being solid in every single weight class.
Brings excitement. People want to be a part of that success, and we're hoping that can continue. We try to make it a fun experience and have fun and work hard and get better, because wrestling is a hard sport.
Mid-Buchanan has one more step before the state tournament, though. Because of COVID, the state added the sectional round, where only the top three advanced to state. And there's 2 weeks between districts and sectionals, and then sectionals and state.
Very, very different, just because, a lot of us are cutting weight and having to stay down, and maintaining your weight is hard with that extra week in between each tournament. And adding the sectionals tournament is just really different, with not everybody is getting to go to state this year with one less person.
There's some downtime now for the Dragons, but they're still working as the number one team in Class 1, a weight to wrestle for a state title.
We have goals, and just from the beginning of the year, setting all the goals that we wanted to accomplish, and this was one of the many of them, and sectionals will be a little bit tougher, but we do what we did over the weekend, we'll come out the same way, and then set up for a state championship as a team total.
All right, so here's the schedule for the next few weeks. Girls sectional wrestling is on Saturday, then boys sectionals next Saturday, February 27th, and then the state wrestling championships going March 9th through the 13th.